Did you know that 14 years before the sinking of the Titanic, Morgan Robertson wrote the novel Futility, describing the Titanic's sinking? The story revolved around a collision between a large, unsinkable ship called the Titan and an iceberg in the North Atlantic. Both the Titanic and the fictional Titan lacked sufficient lifeboats for the thousands of passengers on board.